Luke Bryan!
What's up?
You're American Idol.
Yes.
You're getting better, actually.
I hope so.
You are. I mean, that's got to be the strangest thing to walk into and do the first time.
Well, yeah, I mean, there was a lot of interesting situations. I mean, it's like trial by
fire.
Throw you in the fire. And so, yeah, this year feels like I've kind of connected with what I'm about on the show. And it's fun watching. You know, and I've had the opportunity. Last year I was so busy touring, I couldn't even watch the show.
Yeah.
So Sunday nights, you know, I've gotten to sit in the house and watch the show with the boys and Carolines.
What were your kids asking when they watch that show?
Well, the first thing, they're like, Daddy, is he really good? Is he staying? Is he staying? And I'm like, yeah, he stays in the mind. But they want to, like, it's fun because they want to know how good they are. And I'm like, oh, like that one right there is special for these reasons. So they're learning, you know, nuances about music. So.
Do they also want to know, okay, do you get to see the bad ones?
Well, you know, we see some bad ones, and we see, like, the guy that was, like, there was one guy that was, like, almost like a devil worshiper type, my dad and Bo and Tater, like, that guy scared you, so yeah, they ask, you know, kids, they'll ask anything. So.
Yes, I do. We are so, they've got, everybody in the world wants to talk to Luke Bryan. I only got 2 minutes.
They're running us through.
But it's got to be a weird thing to want to talk to.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's, anytime you're able to get on stage at an award show. I mean, I remember many, many, many years I was coming out here as a new artist dreaming of being on that stage, you know, performing. So as long as I have nominations and stuff, I can come out here and be on that stage. It's very special. You never take it for granted.
Luke Bryan, y'all. Right here.